Hello everyone, this is Nick, part of MakerMaker, and let's begin. One I think I should begin on is the Tower of Power. Get cheese and beat up by Walter Dialy. Hopefully it doesn't take long, but it says tower, so we won't know until it happens. So far, 30 seconds have passed, and seems that this level might be a little more on the, you know, lengthy side. It is kind of lengthy, it seems. So let's see. And he uses Mega Man 2, and he's no sense of lag, so that's a good sign. I gotta figure out where to go. Until I do that, I don't know what I'm doing. Let's see. What do I have? Charge kick and top spin. Okay. Yeah, that was a bad idea. Let's try up there and see if there's anything I can do up here. I'm telling you, they really suspect me to go through this little section. Jump up here, it's not the easiest jump to make. I can't even get all the way up there. Unless the point of this was to use the time spin. That's what they were trying to tell me to use. Yeah. So let's just continue there for me. Unless I was supposed to go way up there. Let's try it this way. Let's try the top spin now. Okay, that works. Okay, let's see what this takes us. Am I supposed to use a charge kick here? Seems you have to. Let's try a jump one though. No. I did air charge kick. One more depth and then I have to change the level. Jump up here, destroy this thing. Wait for it to respawn. Use the top spin. Use the top spin and fail to hit it. That was a good check. Let's redo that. Have to wait. Good job. Now, don't tell me I gotta do this in midair. Okay, that works. My question is, how am I supposed to get past this area? Well, guess I'm just gonna die here. Now I gotta switch the level. Next, let's try. I'm not picking that one. Alright. Let's try Shallot Jet song. I think that was supposed to be Shallow or something. I don't know. Created by QC_Shallot Music. So it was intentional to be called Shallot. I guess it's his Jet song. Let's see if it takes forever to, you know. Didn't take that long, so this one might be short. I think that's Mega Man 5 music. Rush Drill, of course. And it's based off of Mega Man 4's. I think it's Mega Man 4's. Ow. Okay, let's just sit here and wait. If only it was faster. Okay. We narrowly avoided him. Really? Every time I fail, I have to redo this. So I'm just gonna stay up here for now. To avoid anything spawning, I can spawn at the earth. Now I have to go back down. Now I'm gonna stay up here. So there's a 0% chance he can get me down. Jump off the rush. Put that thing down. Then go back on rush. Okay, that works. Checkpoint. So you got a lot more tools. Continue on with Jed. Avoid these enemies so you don't get knocked into the unit. Cool. Oh no. Well, now I know that there's a platform down there. Didn't know there was. So let's try this again. Let's see. Avoid all these boys and all that. Try your best to jump it at control position so you don't fall. Okay. Wait, what? So, the gist of this is to get on rush to it and keep going. Okay. So, I think this is what you're supposed to do. You get on rush jet when you get on that platform. When you get on that platform, get off of rush jet. Then you have to quickly put back rush jet, then try your best to get back on that platform so you can go up there. The problem I have is the fact that I have to redo this room if I fail. So let's see if I can put that plan into action. Alright, it worked. Jump off of there and avoid that rock. Next checkpoint. Alright, next. Don't tell me this is intentional. Okay. I guess it's just gonna teleport you automatically up there. Or I could just do this. That works too. Okay, I must wait. I think I must wait. that's risky type. Oh no, that's risky too. I didn't know you could do that. My problem is it only works if you have. There you go, that worked. Didn't think I would actually get it to be, you know, get it to work on that. Yep, at least it comes close to almost killing you, but it doesn't. Oh boy, that was for it, you know. You get on there, you turn on rough shit, and then you shoot the boy, and then you fall down and just slide. Go over there, now I know. I didn't think the bullet was gonna hit, so that's what killed me. Let's try this again. Okay. So about half of that thing worked. The only way to shoot is to, you know, have a rush out. Waiting an enemy and going to here. Which way do we take? I'm just gonna take this way. Since you don't go that way, you have to go down. Wait, what? Oh boy, we gotta do this again. It's a learning experience. Alright. Now, let's see if my plan that I have in my mind will work. The plan I have in my mind is get on platform and fail because you're not supposed to do that. Let's go back and reset everything. Okay. Get Rush Jet to spawn as low as you can. Get him to go down. Then you wait. Then he comes and boom, there you go. Avoid these enemies. I'm at the perfect height to avoid them. Thankfully, but not to avoid those. And now we get a charge slide. I do not trust the charge slide when it comes to spikes. This is a long run. So, this is weakness to charge slide. If it is, then I don't move forward with this. And now you see why I say I don't look forward to it. Because actually using charge slide is difficult for me. If you haven't seen before. If I can get him to come over here, then this would be good. So I'll grab those E-tanks now. What are you weak to? Yeah, napalm in is not my strong suit. It doesn't help that I have spikes on me. Okay. Let's try this again. What I'm trying to do is get him to go on the right side of these spikes. I'm waiting for him to jump down and then I can get him to land on these spikes, but yeah, that didn't work. One more try. And there you go. I didn't know I had a torch slide, you know, quit. But hey, next level. So far, no good. What did I even pick first? Tower of Power here. I picked Shadow Jetson. Now let's try the Freeze Cave by Giovanni one again. And it's short. Okay, so I gotta go inside of the ice cave and think so far we might have to do the spikes. Avoiding everything as best as I could again. That's valid. No, not that. That is Mega Man 2 music. And I have to wait to get those things come down here. Oh my lord. There was only a faster way to wait. But at least I have two ways of attacking. Ice freeze, right? No, ice slash and arrow freeze, or whatever that could be. Now I can just jump and get the key and just go down and wait for this one. Now let's try it. Now, okay, we go in water and avoid bullets. There was that lag right there. One time he sleeps with you. That works too. Well, that's my first win. I'll take it. At least I finally beat a level. Some of those standby are. Then after this is a random level. Alright. I don't know what game this one is. I think it's 5. But I'm not sure. Alright, so I have Leaf Shield, Snake, Search Snake, Dive Missile, Gravity Hold, and two of the Rush adapters. Pretty much. So long as I do not, I don't know how in the world I kept it if I press I. I guess only in this game, I think. I don't know if this happens in the original game where you keep pressing the same direction as you're going. You keep the shield instead of, you know, losing it instantly. Even if I would have went in there and got out fast enough, it would still been a free hit. So let's see if I can make it up there. Alright. So I'm gonna avoid all kinds of pump. Oh great. The smart way of dealing with this thing. More heal. Only I can grab that. Great. Well, I look forward to not doing that anymore. I don't know if I'm supposed to get that. Besides use Rush Jet. Come on, wait. There's no way I can get that unless I okay. Boom. I just realized I couldn't get it not like that. You can use it as a way to block projectiles too. Well, some projectiles. Okay. At least there's no invisible floor in it. Now we climb that ladder and got up here. And I'm going through everything but what I want. It's gonna take the hit keep going. That's a smart thing I'm doing. It paid off. And since I do have a charge shot, just gonna ignore it. Jump up, crap. Whatever, Will. Let's try this again. Alright, let's go up here. Jump up here, keep on going. Keep on going. Make it keep on going left, and hopefully we don't. Hopefully we didn't die, but how can I get this one down pat? Almost all the time, but the other one I can't. I'm trying my best to avoid dying. That's what I'm trying to do. Pretty much I'm just gonna skip this part. If this was Mega Man 3 for a jet, I'd be happy, but it's not. If you guys see me play through Mega Man 3, you know what I mean. I keep on jumping up and I don't lose as much rush jet as I would if I just stayed on the thing. That would be great. I'm just gonna pretty much do the same thing here too. And it didn't register my jump. Okay, last try. Alright, that works. If only I could get that, like, get that healing thing, but I couldn't. Guess I'm stuck dealing with more damage and all that. Alright. It's no trouble, I don't have health. Thought I had gravity holding. Yep. Now I'm taking so many hits right now. Okay. Last level. Last level. Random. Hopefully it doesn't fail me like it usually do. And it's gonna fail me. Trying again. Wait. That's it. Wait, that was actually random. It said 805. So it was like Ring Man. I don't know who it was by, but I saw Ring Man. So let's see. Said Ring Man, didn't say anything else. I think that was it. 807. Oh yeah, this is the one. Ring Man by Grand Lovania. At least I didn't say it didn't fail me. I thought it did, but oh. This is just me and the easiest boss in the freaking game. It's the toxic. Oh no. Gonna be here for a while. Oh boy. Easiest boss in the world, and all we have to do is just hold the button down. And that's all I'm pretty much doing. No strategy. At least I can say I didn't take 4 L's and took 2 plus 1. 3, 2, 5, 3 out of 5, so 60% of losses. And now we can finally officially say we're done with the video. Oh boy, that was my awakening. But nothing. So with that, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you have a wonderful day. Goodbye.